Hallelujah. Big God bless you, friends. Big God bless you. Here we are, the end of 2020 and the beginning of 2021 is around the corner. Here we go, friends. Here we go. Somebody just messaged me and they said, Happy New Year. Here we go. And I really felt in my spirit, friends. I'm really feeling in my spirit the words buckle up. It's time to buckle up. You know, like you've got into a roller coaster and you make sure you're seated safely for the ride. Friends, the Lord wants us to buckle up. He wants us to put on the armor, hallelujah, of Ephesians 6, so that we can ride through the beginning of 2021, that we can ride through January and February. Friends, the Lord wants us to rise up in this hour. He wants us to be ready, to be alert, to have a discerning heart, and to focus not upon what is happening, but to focus on the Lord. Friends, imagine you've got into your roller coaster. You always get in with someone else. It's very rarely someone gets in on their own. You get in with someone else. Friends, Jesus is sitting with you in the roller coaster. Hallelujah. In the roller coaster. And here we go, friends. Here we go. We're about to enter into 2021, and the Lord wants to say that I'm with you. I am with you even until the very end of the age. But friends, he's with us as long as we do as he commands. That's what it says in Matthew 28. Jesus said, do everything that I've commanded you and I will be with you. Joshua 1:9 says the same. The Lord says, I've commanded you to be bold, to be courageous, to not be discouraged. And he says, I will be with you. I will be with you, basically, if you do what I say. If you don't do what you say, then you're not going to feel my presence. You're going to feel all of the discouragements of this world. You're going to feel all of the feelings of being alone, of being abandoned, of being scared and afraid. But the Lord doesn't want us to feel that. He's given us his peace and he wants us to feel it, because when we are listening to all of the voices in this world, when we're listening to all those voices, friends, we cannot feel the peace that he has given every believer, because this is something that he's given to everyone who knows Jesus. Everyone who is born again of the Spirit, he gives us his peace. He also gives us his joy. Friends, despite the circumstances, despite 2021 and everything that is unfolding at the moment in this world, friends, come on, he wants us to rise up. I mean, we read about it in the scriptures, don't we, all the time. Consider it pure joy when you face trials of many kinds, and then we face trials and then we don't consider it pure joy. Friends, the Bible isn't theory. It's not supposed to be theory and then we actually meet those things and then we don't experience any of it. Jesus said, I will be with you. That means that we know he's with us. We feel his presence all around. It's not some abstract thing, oh yeah, he's with me, to make me kind of feel good. No, he's not an imaginary friend, friends. He's not an imaginary friend. Jesus wants to come and encompass us. He wants us to feel his overshadowing presence. For 2021, he wants us to come with him wherever he goes. He commanded us, friends, and if we do that, he said, I will be with you. We're going to feel his presence, friends. We're going to know his presence. It doesn't matter what age we're at, whether we're in the final stages of our lives, whether we're in the youthful part of our lives. It doesn't matter whether we're well, healthy, sick, or dying. Friends, he commands us to go. He commands us to live this glorious gospel. And he said he will be with us. We need to rise above our circumstances, friends. We need to rise above. And friends, when we do that, his power is made perfect in our weakness. His power comes to encompass us and to surround us and to lift us up. Friends, his angels have been sent. Hallelujah. His angels have been sent. It tells us in Hebrews 1, they've been sent. Hallelujah. To all those who will inherit salvation. Friends, if you know Jesus, then you have an angel or angels assigned to you. Hallelujah. And those angels, friends, they are powerful. They are powerful angels and they are full of the joy of the Lord. Because you know the Lord is full of joy. The scriptures tell us he's full of joy. That's why Jesus said that he wants to give us his joy so that our joy would be complete. Friends, that means our joy is complete in every single circumstance. That means next year, friends, that we can be so full of the joy of the Lord that, hallelujah, that we have such peace in our heart, the peace that Jesus gave to us. Friends, there is nothing, there is absolutely nothing that can separate us. There's nothing that can separate us from Christ. Oh, hallelujah, friends. You know, if God is for us, it tells us in Romans, doesn't it? In Romans 8, if God is for us, then who can be against us? Nothing can be against us, friends. Nothing, or no one or nothing. Hallelujah. He's with us. This is the perfect opportunity, friends. Let's make 2021 the perfect opportunity to see God glorified in our lives and in the lives of others around us. Let's go out and preach this glorious gospel. Friends, let us preach the gospel like it's nighttime and like there is no more day coming. Let us preach, friends, like there's no tomorrow, basically. Let us live our lives in holiness like there's no tomorrow. Let us make sure that the oil is in our lamps so that we can burn brightly with the light of the Lord Jesus. He's the light of the world, friends, and he wants to give us this light. Oh, hallelujah. So let's burn brightly in 2021, friends. He wants to really instill this in us, especially for January and February, but then for the rest of the year, whatever is coming, friends, he wants us to look up to him. Not to look down upon all of this stuff. No, to look up. To look up. Friends, we're not earthbound. We're heavenbound. We don't belong to here. Do you see, friends? We don't belong to here. Our time here is passing anyway. We need to get a perspective. We're going to a better place. Once this earthly tent falls away, whenever that may be, friends, whenever that may be, I'm telling you what, friends, I'm ready for heaven. I'm ready to meet my glorious Saviour. Are you ready, friends? Are you ready to meet him? Friends, I'm ready. I'm ready to go to be with the Lord. He wants to take us into a deeper place with him where we're just surrounded by him. We're surrounded by his presence. We're surrounded by his holy angels. Oh, glorious Jesus. And he's with us, friends. In that place, he's with us. It doesn't matter what is coming. What is coming? It does not matter. Oh, hallelujah. So 2021, friends, let us be in a new place with Christ. Hallelujah. And he will deliver us, friends. He will deliver us from all evil. He will set our feet upon a solid foundation, and he will help us, friends, to experience the peace and the joy that he has given us, that he gave us at the new birth. Hallelujah, when we were born again. And friends, if you don't know Jesus, if you're listening to me and you're thinking, what is this guy all about? He's crazy. Friends, Jesus wants to come into your life. All you need to do is surrender. Friends, we all need to surrender. I need to surrender every day. But friends, there is that surrender that we come and we say, Jesus, I'm coming to you for the first time. My life's a mess. Forgive me, Jesus. Forgive me for what I've done. And come and enter into my life. He will make your life new. Call out to Jesus. And friends, if you've fallen away, don't beat yourself up about it. If you've fallen by the wayside, just come back to Jesus. 2021, let it be the year that you come back to Jesus. He's just waiting for us, friends. He's waiting for us. He's waiting for all of us, friends, to surrender our lives afresh and anew for 2021. So, friends, be blessed. Be blessed this evening. Have a great celebration. Hallelujah. Focus on Jesus. Focus on Jesus, for he, hallelujah, is our all in all. And 2021, friends, especially for the beginning, but continuing on, hallelujah, but especially for the beginning, friends, let's look up to Jesus. Let's not look down on the earthly things. Hallelujah. Switch off the TV, friends. Don't watch it. Switch off the TV and focus on Jesus. Pick up the Bible. Switch off the lies. Pick up the truth. And together, friends, let us preach this glorious gospel until the end comes. Hallelujah. And we will all be with the Lord Jesus forever. So God bless you, friends. Have a great celebration tonight and a really blessed 2021.